That viral proc is really nice.
I should switch my game record to viral, I think. I've got a viral skill set, but I don't use it very often. Oh my god,
no,
I'm dying.
Remember my thing explodes, I blast viral out. Oh, those no bubbles. There we go.
I hate them so much.
I'm just focusing on cleaning the nubbles. I know if the nubbles are gone, then bang, it's good.
No bubbles are gone, everyone.
To help me out because I can't deal any more damage.
You have to advance forward with Matt.
Advance forward?
The only reason I'm currently staying able to stay alive is if I can drop frost bolts and freeze individual targets.
Leech Exodus stops stealing people's health. Leechy, no leeching!
Yeah, these are just survive. Oh my god, I got almost instantly.
Yeah, that's why I have an iron skin. These iron skin last me 3 bullets.
Keep right, going. Nobody knows you're here.
Where the hell did you go?
Hey, if nobody knows we're here, then why are they not shooting at us?
Oh, you guys are way further ahead. Right, I'm gonna start capping some castles around here. How many do we have? Well, your goal of getting 60 minutes is going to be easily achieved this time. Explosives. You guys need help now? This is why I love viral. Viral is literally the best for void because once enemies get like this, one of my bullets cuts his health completely in half before applying the damage. It divides half by two, health by two. So whatever the health they do have, so I pretty much cut their level in half. Viral? You can go viral. You can go viral in radiation, that's why I'm running. Yeah, I don't really mind the armor since they... Yeah.
I find viral works for every faction, that's why I enjoy it right now. You know the best part of those this time is you guys are alive with me. So I can get down. I was trying to save you.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're in the void. I didn't notice that.
Why not?
I'm gonna grab somebody's support, do it back. We can easily go 60 minutes, so. If you guys need to pass out, let me know. Fusion tools everywhere! No, we can make it 60. This time, logically, we can use the next 60. Four life support, travel gear to 55, then we also have life support to spawn, and enemies can drop life support, so we're guaranteed to 55. With that type of, like, insurance. I haven't been in the void. Alright, save him. Here's yours! Well, if you want, if you see anyone that has viral proc on them, just start shooting at them because their health is half. I wonder, can I put viral? Alright, go ahead. I just wasn't paying attention that time. I was thinking about what I could, if I could get my freaking Amprex to do,
All targets eliminated. Let's get out of here.
Alright.
Sounds good.
So many Arctics.
I know. Okay, I'm out of the void. But no. Get on my way, bitches. You're the one who's talking to me, buddy.
Aha. Hey, bud. No, you may not.
I don't know. I haven't been in the safe zone once yet. I wouldn't know.
Hey, bud.
Another job well executed.
I'm on the way back. Life support is needed.
Oh, I got 4.5 coordinates. Yay.
I grabbed the furthest one to left, so. Don't you just love me?
Where are you? Running around in the air where there are no enemies. I'm standing next to death, but you'll save.
Hey, if you have your centered gamma core, aim it at that door.
What I'm doing, here's a straw shield.
That'll work quite well. Round stomp. Grab that life support behind us, we'll slowly start advancing back.
Got it.
We can easily train some enemies in here, so.
I heard Minecraft.
I'll aggro with the damage, but I need you to keep your damage going, so. Mind if I give you a viral spec build?
I've got a viral and magnetic gradient build set up already.
I know, but mind if I give you a build that will work amazing on the Gamma Core?
Probably.
You can try out two of the builds. You can try out the two builds and tell them from me first. How are you looking around the edge? I haven't been in the void once. Not field? Not field. No, I'm dead. I'll try this one more time. I kinda got down fine, so rush. That boss shield comes in handy. I'm gonna head back for capital, so I'll be right back.
My Karak is level 24.
Alright, follow me. I'm heading for it right now. Spawning in, so. Train enemies at that doorway again. They have so much time to walk around the thing, you have a good chance to kill.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Not the highest I've seen.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Eh. I'm squishy.
Who's the one that's not been in the void once? I'll be back, guys.
Ha!
Ah, oh, this is the funniest shit ever. Good luck, Tyler, leave. Look, if I don't get in time, yeah, if I don't get there in time, we lose. So, do you think I... So, did you think I make it? Come to me, this place is completely enemy free. We have to go all that way. Let's keep it over here. Yeah, why not? Well, at least it wasn't over on chassis, or else that would just be funny.
Multiple targets ahead. Leave no one standing.
What?
I don't like this last line of this bet. Can I hold on to your last line? You're a scary motherfucking heavy gunner. You're immune to this shit.
The raid boss is level 300.
Nice! So, you think we can make it 3 more minutes? Without any life support? Zephyr? Zephyr would be horrible here. You die with infection. You may have a lot of HP, but literally your HP is worth like a third of Valkyr. Shields? You're running a Shrek. Shields will get wrecked by a lot of enemies here. Turbulence? There's not much you can do to help in this situation. You need him, tank EX brain to survive most combat situations. Only problem is the enemies aren't dying right now, so we're not going to make it. Unless I can get this. Let's see if I can. Fight me!
minutes. 2 minutes. Everybody's bombing. Nah, I'm fine. Yeah, just let me die. While I'm down, I love the fact that while I'm down, I can really start an entire, like, World War II for them. Also, while your shield disappears so fast, did you know that also, guys, they have magnet sniper rifles. Just want to let you know.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
That's not good. I'm by the
keep
air.
Fighting. Oh, another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Trust me, I'm helping as best amount of it as best I can. I'm helping. I didn't know that. You guys do know there's only like 6% left. Oh. I'm just staying here. I'm not having any problems. I'm not in no rush. Use it, guys!
What?
Hey!
Every time I drop down, everything turns into fire.
I think I was really lazy this game.
I just found a weird room. Yeah. That'd be very interesting.
You know the sad thing is? We may have a case on that, but I lost my game of Hearthstone.
A what?
What?
You know, just stuff happens. I knew it about that.
I lost, though. I'm closing Hearthstone. I'm sad now.
Heavy infestation ahead. Get ready.
I lost. Hey, Fed.
What the heck?
Get Hearthstone so I can play against you. We're two newbies against each other. Don't worry, even after that, I'm really bad. I'm very new to the game. No, all the people who play like Luke Duck is not even above my home strike. Well. Let's see. Find me a card. Let's see if I'm not even close to any spot here. Nope. All those fusion coils. You like high damage, right? Here, I'm not giving my mobile up to try that on the ground. Alright, all the mods on this list you can get.
Oh,
spend the entire grid. Oh, you're off team. I don't spend the entire grid. Wait, how do I spend this all you guys?
I think it should be in the party thing.
No, you're in the party thing,
bitch.
I'm confused.
Yeah, you better be.
No, you better
Shake
be.
That ass.
I'm pretty
yeah,
sure
there's
that...
Murloc build.
Yeah!
See how my amper act is doing.
I love the voice in my entire episode. But I hear it. That's really viral. What if I go for
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
I'm having an awesome fight.
So what happens if I do
killing
viral
me?
And radiation? Is it the chain thunder
keep
works
fighting.
As I think it does?
Another opportunity to extract will appear
chain lightning.
Soon.
Oh, that's not what I want. Well, that's a weird anomaly. I can remember that, man. There was only 4 in the area. Nice. Now, I'm right. This chain thunder should be able to carry viral over everyone it hits. So now I'm going to be the two
of
you guys. I'll clear the field for you guys so you guys can actually kill everything. Hold on, my theory is right. I just need to form it one more time. Yeah. Hey,
Oh, we're clearing these waves pretty fast. We're on
Matt,
like wave 16.
How does this sound to you? A viral chain gun. Like a chain lightning
Let's
gun.
See if we can make it up to wave 20.
That does criticals. So that's viral. Right now, without any other mods on it, its status chance is 66.8. So that means one more and should bring it up to 70 in the 70 area. So that means 70% chance of a chain lightning effect guarantees stop whoever I shoot. Viral effect cutting their health in half, or the stunning group AoE gun. Now, if I focus on the spiritual aspect, the more I am, the very high end weapon. Higher than the Soma right now. No way of higher damage than the Soma, but aspect is kind of fun. I need to put one more mod on. Now, why am I going to do hammer shot? I only have 4 left. So that won't work. Needs to form one more time, then I can try
multiple
this gun out.
Multiple biosignatures
but
detected.
For now, I
We've
can
got infested
try it out
incoming.
In a basic mission. Ah! Listen back my knees! Oh wait. You want systems, right? Before we go into the next mission, I want to try out this. Also, willing to buy Volt Prime Chassis 50 flat. Bug that. That's not 50 now. Oh, it went down from 100 to 130.
Oh, I'm down again.
I don't know. I'm offering 20 flat. I got the chassis last night for 25 and a system on top of that 25. This is a deal.
you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Well, wave 19, just one more, people. Come on, come on, one more. What is this at?
Okay, I got a fella. Who's
back?
You gonna pay back thing?
Dang.
Just for the fun.
We cleared another wave. We cleared wave 19.
Big tank gorilla is in our clan base. What the fuck? Someone named Big Tank Gorilla is inside our clan. Oh. If you want, why don't you just directly buy it off the guy I'm getting from it? 20 black. So yeah, no, if you guys have any deals, let me know. I'm pretty good at finding deals.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I was about to do another wave, but I got left by myself, so I'm actually gonna extract.
The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
He's hot shot 25. He's willing to give it to you for 20 flat.
I think my game glitched out again. I got a bunch of mod cards.
They make the sale, I'll be impressed. Alright, he's joining. Wait for him to get in. Hey, see you. You don't want to touch my snowflake?
Yeah.
Look at the storm.
Watch your brother.
Okay. Really? Yeah.
You can do that? Yeah. Please?
Did you trade Fang?
Yep. I sold Fang here.
Different syndicates are allied with each other, so if you help one that's allied with another, you'll help the other one too.
Alright. Am I allowed to go test out my Amprex on random people?
Sure.
I'm gonna go upstairs and get a little bit of fresh air, so I'll be back.
Okay. Don't die.
Operator? Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
I'll probably die.
You might. Oh, I haven't got the Archwing. I haven't completed it yet, but I'll complete that now. Why can't I select anything? Okay, the mission was selected. I don't know which one we're doing. I know you don't like whispering, sorry. I do that every once in a while. so it pops up without me even thinking about it. I'm trying to complete all of Earth missions and unlock them all at the moment. Run, 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 run.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Yeah, let's leave no one standing. Bud, what'd you do, Jake? Why is he shaking? Because he's scared of you. Jake, he wouldn't be running into my room away from you and shaking. That's right. No, because you're bored doesn't mean we're gonna play Minecraft all the time. Can you go? I said later. I didn't say when. Joel? What happened to everybody? He said stuff.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
My guy just glitched out. He's stuck. Never mind. I keep getting glitched out in this game. It's really annoying.
All targets eliminated. Let's get out of here.
Stop jumping off cliffs. Jump on them. Thank you.
Less than that.
How about these? Alright.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Go for that.
4 for 15 flats? What did that do? That was
wait,
awesome.
4 for 15? No. Four for two. Like, 2 for like 10 apiece.
What's the archwing thing? Like, it keeps. Yeah. Do I need to build something?
You have to do a quest line.
Because I'm still trying to complete it, and it says I can't do a mission without completing it, and it's really annoying.
You haven't meant to update.
Uh huh.
Give it some time, it's not updating.
No.
Artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Sometimes that happens on Minecraft servers. It's really annoying.
I forgot what game that was. It was really annoying. Besides Minecraft. There was another game that was like that. It was like, every 5 seconds there was something new. Oh! No, on Twitch. On really popular channels on Twitch. You know? That happens, and you're trying to see what someone says, and it's like, what? It went away. Like, it's really annoying.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Look what we just uncovered. Extraction is now available. Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Hard work has just been rewarded.
Alright, now where are the downstairs? Let's make the stairs. Jump. No! Jump. There we go. It's alright, bud.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Yeah. It's like, what pieces are you missing? You sound very confused. Last grenade. There we go.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. To go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Damn dog. +2 an hour? How long is that possible?
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
My god, there's a point D.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Basically, someone just listing off a bunch of primes that they want.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Go get him.
He gave me like a freaking.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I just like that reaction. That was hilarious. It's like the best thing I've ever heard today. Someone's playing on two on the same console, but as two players, because there's Ayo Aqua and Ayo Uber. It's really weird because they're they both have the same name, just the ending part is different. Like they have to be on the same mission. What do you think? Unless they are, like, brother and sister or whatever, I don't know. That is awesome. Jake, stop, calm down.
Ha 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 ha
ha. I'm so tired. That felt great though. Don't know why. Guess what, guys? You're a sky full of stars. Sure you can. He died.
Ruby.
I love Ruby. It's awesome. Huh?
I approve of you even more now.
Aw, did someone quit the game? Oh no. What? Yeah, we probably quit the game. Dang it.
Yeah, if I never mind, someone actually tried to trick me a few days ago and I was buying my...
Mission complete.
How would you think a Nyx Prime helmet system go for?
I don't know.
Tenno, the balance of power continues to shift. Navigation is marked with new invasions.
The Tikal sector, should I like not mess with that?
What?
Because it says like, is it like a relay? Because it says rail integrity for the Tenno Revolution Alliance. Yeah, I should I like not mess with that? Oh, player versus player.
Do you remember the old war, cool. Operator? Ordis seems to have misplaced those memories.
Hey, bud.
In search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. Keep the scanner powered while it analyzes terrain.
You're a wabbit. I am a wabbit.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
I think so. Yeah. Yeah, I like that one. Actually, I like a lot of their songs. Except they sound a little bit like Paramore. What just... Every time I drop down now from somewhere high, a piece of fire comes out of me. Like, it spreads around in a circle. That's cool. Is that a mod? Thank you.
Nice, that's cool. I'm just people. Anyways, what are we doing now? I'm gonna go for my gun, the low level mission. We need 20 black holes. What items do you have? Like, what gear do you have that you sell? Focus on trying to sell the Nova stuff. That's probably your best bet. Oh my god, it worked. The thunder damage spreads the viral. Probably. I wouldn't know. That doesn't matter now. Our friends left. That takes the kill. The good news, guys, I have a good way of helping you guys during survival camp.
And how's that?
The thunder gun I'm using is spreading viral as well as thunder damage.
Mm.
I literally shot those crowd of people and viral proc, taking out half their health, and then they instantaneously all die. Because the viral damage, the viral proc happens before damage is applied. I'm gonna board this mission now. All I want to do is test out this gun. And I'm about to hurt myself.
Potential dig sites.
Yes, you do. I love this.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Excavator
deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
All but the fire vent mod. No, yeah, I'm pretty sure all but the fire vent mod you currently can get. From the chapter missions, remember? You're the one who discovered this.
Hmm. Well, I know there's all but one that you can get from just doing captures.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Sure, just give me a minute. Let me finish this game.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Just give me 1 minute.
Someone's here.
I thought I was trying to finish the game. So rude.
I think he had a time reversal. It's morning time again for him. Oh my god, Xander, he's down again.
This is P3, right? Let me just run through. I want to test up the gun real quick on P3 and not on me. I did say let me test up my weapon on tier 3 class enemies. Okay.
We need another power.
Let me know whether I can use the next round. Did I get that one for viral as well? I know, but I'm saying let me test out this weapon. I need, these are T3 class enemies, so I want to test out my weapon on their defense.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Well, I wouldn't know. I need more than one enemy to shoot at. I need to find a group.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Problem is the ammo. I can't use it. I won't stop the ammo intake of it. Doesn't affect it enough to actually matter.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Look at how much ammo it saves me. It doesn't help me enough. Perfect. I know you mean well, Fang, but I looked into a lot of this stuff.
Remaining dig sites.
I looked into angles, and I want to be able to get viral rock so I can help him. I can use help you guys. The weapon's not just for me, it's for you guys. Okay. Yeah, I know. Well, I was trying to test a weapon. Not cool if you stop killing me for that time, but yeah.
Marines inbound.
Yeah.
Oh, snap, that's a lot of enemies, and I'm down at 36 in health. Jesus.
Warning, heavy Grineer approaching.
That was so close.
Where's the last enemy? Why is no one killing him?
Oh. He's behind us? Alright, I'll get him. I got him.
You're playing
Hearthstone, aren't you? I just wanna finish the friggin' open and I'm done.
Alright.